A very important concept in the surf is keeping the opponent guessing. The opponent is going to take a cue on your movement, it's going to take a cue on your toss. So it is key to be able to hit the surf to the different targets and with slice or flat with the same toss. Keeping that toss in the same place and being able to change the surf from there gives you a great advantage. So make sure that you're practicing that.